Greetings, my glorious disciples. Today I thought to clarify something because yesterday I talked a bit about physique goals and aesthetic archetypes, etc. So I thought to be ultra clear with this, and I have been all throughout my great crusade in the Immaterium. I've been clear about this fact, but I just thought to make another video clarifying it. So, as the title suggests, you can't look like me because only I can look like myself. You can look better than I do, however. But when it comes to my unique look, it's down to genetics. I have often gotten the accusation of steroids, and I can just say I will make a separate video responding to these vile accusations later. But there is an objective truth, and that is that I've never taken any steroids. If you say anything otherwise, you are a liar. That is the truth. If you don't like it, I don't care. It is what it is. I look the way I look due to genetics and a lot of hard work over a very long period of time. Now, what I would like to say to everyone is that even if you follow exactly all of my teachings, you cannot look like me. And that is not the point either. I want you, my dear disciple, to be the best that you can be. Which means, in this case, if we're talking about the physique aspect, it means you putting on 5 or 10 kg of muscle. That is what this is about. Then you go to my channel, you watch through some training videos I have up, then you hit the gym. And you know exactly what to do in the gym because you follow a plan of progression. So you know, next time I go into the gym, I will do bench press at this particular weight, and this will be either more repetitions or more weight than my last session. That is how you progress. So don't think so much about that I want to look like this sculpture or that guy or this guy. Think more, I want to take one step further. And then how you will look with 5 kg extra of muscle, it's up to your genetics. And what I say with that you can't look like me, it's down to genetics. Only I have my unique proportions, and only you have your unique proportions. Now, obviously, you can look similar to other guys, and some of you might look similar to me. And a lot of you might look better than I do because your genetics are looking more aesthetically pleasing, etc. But the point is that don't compare yourself so much to others. The important thing is that you go forward every single time and that you become the best that you can be. So I've talked a bit about hyper-individualism, etc. But if there is one case where you can be a bit more focused on only yourself, it's in the gym, because that's about you. It's about you taking a step forward. So your full focus should be, how can I get further towards my goals? And you don't even need to focus so much on your goals. Your goals should be how to get stronger for each session, or how to get more shredded for each day because you adhere to a good nutritional schedule. And also, a note on steroids. There are plenty of guys who take tremendous amounts of steroids who will not attain my aesthetics because genetics, yet again. Anyway, the point is that you do not know if you're new in the Temple of Iron. You don't know how you will look with 10 kg extra of muscle. You will have to figure that out. But I can say that you will be happier, healthier, more confident, more capable of violence, and it's very good for you. So there is only benefits to be had, and I suggest that you start. And then lastly, a note on how to train to achieve a certain type of aesthetics. Your body can do two things, or your muscles can do two things. They can either grow or they can decrease in size. And what you can do further is you can either increase your amount of fat or you can decrease your amount of fat. So if you want to have a good classic heroic physique, you will want to put on size, you want to put on muscle mass, and you want to decrease fat. And how you will look after that is up to your genetics. So if you have a certain aesthetics in mind, the keys to get there are still the same. Increase muscle mass and potentially reduce fat. So I hope that was a good clarification, and I want you to view this as a white pill that no matter how you will end up looking, you will look better, you will feel better if you put on 5 or 10 kg of muscle, no matter what your goal aesthetics is. So, thank you for watching. And who am I? I'm the Elf of Wisdom, XXO. Boom.